I'd love to say that I love Sevado, and this is not our first stadium show, at least not mine, because I've been here before and I played at this place before, and it was a little odd, but I just love that band Sevado.
We don't have stadiums in Australia, so I'm digging it.
I'm sorry.
thank you, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Thank you very much. This next tune is one that Murph counts off. That's from an album called It's a Shame About Ray. This one is called Tenderfoot.
It's irrelevant, I'm an elephant, she's a mouse.
Let's hear for 7-0. This one's from our new album called Car Button Claw. Wait a second, we're all make sure we're all ready to play. Since this is arena rock, it's got to be pro. Let's cheer for professionalism.
This one's also from Car Button Cloth, and it's scheduled to be our next single. There you go.
Three cheers for radio! It's about trying to pretend you're someone else, but you're not really, for the sake of a relationship.
Always had a roof above me, always paid the rent. And I never set foot inside a tent. I couldn't build a fire to save my life. I lied about being the outdoor type. That I came to that was one time my car broke down for an hour in the suburbs at night. I lied about being the outdoor type. She's scared to let you know that you were. Till I fit the bill, God bless the great indoors. I lied about being the outdoor type. I never owned a sleeping bag, let alone a mountain bike. Climbing weekend. What if something's on TV and it's never shown again? It's just as well I'm not invited. I'm afraid of heights. I lied about being the outdoor type. I never learned to swim. I can't grow a beard or even fight. I lied about being the outdoor type.
Environs. Love don't sound in, just let me walk away. I thought I might have to say you're asking the wrong guy. She wonders how, thinks she knows now.
Great big no.
folks. Wait for that candy cane hook to...